Hello. So today's actual skill we're gonna work on is PK turns into pirouettes. So I'm gonna face the camera, so you'll just mirror me. So if I'm going that way, I'll be going to my left, you should be going to your right. Okay, so let's start. Okay, so first of all, I'm going to start going this way. I'm going to start going this way. Okay, that way. What you want to remember first is when we PK, this leg has to be straight. You don't want to see this. Right? You want to go up onto a straight supporting leg. So I'm just going to do, for the sake of my space in the video, and the fact I can't turn very well, super, super slow. One PK turn. Full PK. So my right foot comes down, left foot opens, and my right foot would go in front to prep. So I would be turning on my right foot, my left foot would be in crossing, and I'd be turning left. So, again on this side. We want to make our PK turn go as far around as we can go. Oh, the whole circle. So we can do two steps, change the direction of our body to turn. Right? When we PK turn, we open, we should be facing, we'll call this the front, okay? So we should be facing the front. We PK, we turn, we face the front again, and then we're going to turn to our left wall. What I'm saying about the directions of my feet are the opposite of yours, I think. So, another way to think about it is whatever foot is in passe when you're doing your PK turn, it's going to be your supporting leg. So they switch, right? So now, let's use one slowly. And then we're going to turn out of it. You have to CT new around yourself. So we PK turn, step, prep, turn, and turn out of it. So right, I get a little closer. So I'm turning here. I turn. And right from here, I'm going to not make a complete rotation. Okay? 3/4 of the way. To CT new. And then I start again. Okay? So going the other way, ready, feet, PK, step, step, turn, rotating, PK. Alright, so hopefully you guys have enough room to do a couple. I really want you to get used to making it one movement. So at least try to do two. Really practice that turn out of your pirouette. Practice the CTU out of your pirouette. And you should be good.